your show. Let me see it. Liar. It's your first time?
Yes.
Tori, obsessed. All right, well, Tori, check this out. We are the Boy Band Project. Give you the very best from your favorite musical fantasy. The motherfucking boy band.
Oh, yeah.
I got a question for you. Are y'all ready for some dope, funky, fresh 90s boy band realness tonight?
Yeah!
The sister clock
should be better than that.
Let's run that back. Here we go. What I said was, are y'all ready for some dope, funky, fresh 90s boy band realness tonight?
So much better.
Okay, but for real, first we want to let you know. This is not your typical show, no. You don't have to put your phones away. In fact, leave them out. Take as many pictures of us as you want. Just please tag us out.
I want it, and I know it's gonna be.
VJ spin for us. Up back, we got Chris Racine, the Vampire Slayer.
Hit it.
Belly.
Rob. We've got a present for you, Rob.
For being
a good sport. Yes. An official Boy Band Project t-shirt.
Around you.
Alright, P-Town, we're like drag queens. More glitter, but no heels. You want to tip a bitch?
I should've said no.
You guys having fun? Peace out! Sir, I think it's time for us to pump it up.
I think so.
Sir, is it time to pump it up? Let me hear you scream.
Thank you.
my song, Being There. Oh, I love it. So we did a cover of that while we were in quarantine with like our laptops. I know like a lot of artists did that, but that's what that whole little montage in the beginning was for. And his raps, do the raps a little bit.
All I ever do is sanitize and fantasize about when you and I get a second chance. Wash our hands together when this quarantine don't come in between us.
Till then we're just dreamers.
Hello, everybody. Full YouTube video online. You can watch on YouTube. Full video.
Okay, hit it, DJ.
Hey, how's it going? We're in sync.
You know,
the group?
In sync?
No.
We're just going door to door to say thanks.
Yeah, for talking to your kids about drinking.
You see, even with all our success, you're still a bigger influence on your kids than we are.
Some guys, Lance, Joey, something about a sink.
Thank you.
to go see a show with you guys. That we so much freaking proud.
Thank you.
100% want to meet all y'all after the thing. A great cocktail, Kiki. But we have our last song.
Oh.
But, so, this next song is actually our original tune. Composed by a good friend of ours named Michael Mott. He's a New York City. Yeah, woo! So we started coming here in 2018. Holy Folly was our first time doing it, and we just had so much fun. Jonathan has, just been so wonderful to us, bringing us here, really, really kind of fostered this group of other reasons that's still going. And so we filmed, the single's called Get Behind My Love, and we filmed it at Muscle Beach. Check it out on YouTube. Thirsty Burlington is our girl in it. She's hilarious. But yeah, so we're gonna sing that for you right now. Hit it, DJ.
Summer is almost here, but doesn't reach for me. Tonight, we'll find out how you can prepare yourself. Studies have shown that the number of sad women eating ice cream on the couch is drastically on the rise because of shows like Game of Thrones.
Yeah.
store at Wave Lounge. If you guys want to come on by, we'd love to have you. If not, please go for it into Providence with so much love and light, because the world needs more of it. You guys, thank you for supporting the amazing locals here. Thank you for supporting the Con Maker.